that, they're just bumpers. I can sum up the top there, the boat is built against me, the first boat. Alright, honey, get ready.
I got a buddy that don't want to do nothing but crankbait fish.
I love throwing a crankbait.
Boy, there's a lot of stuff down there, isn't there?
Yeah, look at them right there.
Yeah. That's a little better one.
Close.
Hold him
up. Let
it
hang down. Hold
him
up.
Yeah. We're gonna get this thing weighing 5 pounds here. You got it, Teresa Ray.
There
you go. This is a teacher's fish. Now you're good. You're fine.
I ain't on top of you.
Yep. I hope the bass hits it hard enough to set the hook by himself. I hope it's 8 pounds. 9 ounces. I tell everybody I let you hold the fishing cob, but that's just the way that works.
It is.
How about that?
Look at Jesus. It's a big one.
Keep your rod tip up, honey. It might you. Be a bowfin.
Do what?
It might be a blackfish. I don't know. No, it looks like a bass.
Here you go.
Run over the boat!
Gotcha, I got
gotcha.
You.
Just kidding. See,
just
a slap on it.
Oh, it's huge.
Is it huge?
Huge, huge.
How about that?
Wallet?
Man, that's a good fish. What do you think? 3 and a half?
Oh, yeah.
My goodness, Peter. Did he swallow?
Yeah.
Say, they gotta do that for me to know to get him. Bless his little heart.
Little.
Bless his little mouth.
That's bigger than both mine combined, sweetheart. I am so thankful for you.
Bleeding.
Okay.
You got to hold it now, you got to grip her tight, but you can just grip her through like this.
I bet she's four. 4 years old? I bet she's 4 pounds.
Oh, too cool.
My teeth didn't weigh teeth. That ain't nothing. But good, man, that's what we come out here for. Now I'm happy.
All right, big girl, go ahead.
There she goes.
I really wondered if you're gonna get that in. You catch many blackfish down here?
I'd do that in the middle of January.